So, German chef is here. Morning, guys. Today is Sunday, and I thought to go to this national monument, which you just could see in the background. This is the Indonesian National Monument, and it is located in a big park. And I just thought, okay, today is Sunday. Actually, I wanted to go a little bit earlier. I wanted to be here like, I don't know, maybe 7 in the morning, because, you know, I like to do early walks and to be just with me, no people around me. And this is what I thought, you know. I knew it is a big park and you can walk around, because, you know, Jakarta is a kind of a challenging city, you know. It's huge, it's big. It's crowded, it's a lot of traffic, it's even more people. And I don't know how many millions of people are living here in Jakarta. Jakarta is just a big city, you know. Actually, it's nothing special. There's nothing special in Jakarta. It's just a big city, in my opinion. So I thought, I'm gonna come here and have my rest. No. Okay, it's shortly after 10 in the morning, but I don't know, if I look around here, it seems like that whole Indonesia is here. There are so many people. I don't even know what's going on here. I think this is every Sunday the same. Sunday is a normal off day in Indonesia, like in Western countries, and I think a lot of people just come here to hang out. You see a lot of kids, a lot of families around me. There are some activities going on over there. And yeah, I think there are a lot of tourists here also, in terms of Indonesian tourists. So you can see the way they are dressed. Yeah, I have to tell you, you can actually, without judging people, but you can see the way they are dressing up. And also, Indonesia is a very, in terms of ethnicity, it's not only one ethnicity. So you have many different ethnicities in Indonesia. And you can see these people, they look different. Yeah? And so, it's a little bit noisy now. We are playing some music over there. It's a big park. Actually, I was looking for some silence and some solitude, but it's impossible in Jakarta, you know. The funny thing also is, actually, was already that I got approached by a few people and they wanted to take pictures with me, because they're very curious. And when I look around here, I think I'm the only white guy here among these thousands of Indonesian people. And I don't mind, you know, I like it. I mean, I don't need to have a bunch of tourists around me. If I want to see German people, I travel to Germany, right? But I don't want that, so. Or if I want to meet some Australians, I travel to Australia, right? I don't need to have them around me here in Jakarta, to be very honest. It's very, very interesting. So a lot of people, very curious. They're coming from all over the place. I just met a family from Manado. Manado is in Sulawesi, is another province. And there it is, the National Monument. I think it is, it was erected in the memory of the Indonesian independence in 1945, when they became independent of Holland, the Netherlands. You know, everybody knows Holland, everybody knows the Netherlands. If you don't know the Netherlands, then I tell you, you don't need to know much about Holland. The only thing you need to know about Holland is their football sucks tremendously. They're such bad soccer players. We don't even need to waste our time to talk about that. As a matter of fact, I shouldn't say that, but I believe the German team just played against Holland and they drawed, or they even lost. What a shame. Because normally Holland or the Netherlands are known as very lousy soccer players. I can't help. Of course, I'm kidding here a little bit. So for my Dutch friends, if I even have any, do I have Dutch friends? I don't think so, right? Who wants to have Dutch friends, right? It's always funny to make fun about the Dutch people, but you know, the Dutch people, they go the other way around, you know? And anyway, yeah, so this is the monument in the background here. And yeah, I see many people leaving already. I don't know what the occasion is here, why they gather every Sunday morning. Probably, yeah, they're just curious, hanging out, and then you have a lot of tourists, like I say, and they want to see that thing here, because this is it's a national thing, you know. Indonesians are very proud people, I can tell you that. They are very proud of their country. Hey, how are you doing? You see, these people are very open-minded here. They greet you, they want to take pictures with you.